When I first met you, you stood out to me. There was something about you that I couldn't help but notice, but I couldn't figure it out. But when I met you a second time, it was clear that you had been refined and polished. I couldn't put my finger on it, but I knew that you were more precious than the Kira I had first met.
October 17, I wrote a husband prayer to the Lord, and here are the qualities I listed.
Future husband prayer. Lord, I pray that when I meet my kingdom spouse, that there is no confusion. Lord, I pray that it is clear that he was sent from you. I pray that he is a man of God that loves you before anything else. I pray he is a melanin man, tall, fit, fun, goofy, smart, talented, sweet, patient, romantic, loving, not abusive in all forms, plans dates, good job, supportive, brave, protector, bulky, aka Muslims.
Yeah.
Height 5'10", between 6'5".
I bet I just made it, man. I almost was too tall.
Interactive, good communication, good teacher, like animals, good style, nice, likes to travel, has goals, loves me for me, have no kids, haven't been married, and nice smile. In Jesus' name, amen.
Jesus' last meal, Jesus did something amazing. He got up from the table and he got out on his knees and he washed his disciples' feet. Something that a slave would do. But the Lord of the universe was down on his knees washing the feet of his sinful creation. Peter, one of his disciples, was shocked that Jesus would do such a humiliating thing. And one of the interesting things is that also at that table was a man who was going to betray Jesus in just a few hours, Judas. And Jesus washed his feet as well.
Do you, Jared, take Takira to be your lawfully wedded wife, and who you pledge your faith to her, and by God's grace, seek to cherish her in the holy bond of marriage?
Absolutely.
Okay. Do you, Zakira, take Jared to be your lawfully wedded husband? And will you pledge your faith to him and by God's grace seek to cherish him in the holy bond of marriage? Best man, do you have a ring?
No, I got it on.
Got it on. All right, we'll give it to Jay. Jay, I want you to place the ring on Kira's ring finger up to her knuckle and repeat after me. I, Jared,
give you, Zakira,
this ring as a sign of my faithful devotion.
This ring as a sign of my faithful devotion.
With God's help,
with God's help,
I will love you.
I love you.
Cherish you.
Cherish you.
And honor the promises spoken here today. All right, now Jay, I want you to place the ring all the way on Kira's finger.
Jesus.
All right. Maid of honor, do you have a ring? All right. There you go, now you give it to Kira. All right, Kira, I want you to place the ring on Jay's ring finger. Up to his knuckle, and you repeat after me. I, Zakira. Give you, Jared. This ring as a sign of my faithful devotion.
This ring as a sign of faithful devotion.
With God's help, I will love you.
I will love you.
Cherish you.
Cherish you.
And honor the promises spoken here today.
Honor the promises spoken here today.
All right, now here, place the ring all the way on Jay's finger. All right, let me pray for these two. Lord God, we thank you for these promises. We thank you, Lord God, for this union. And we pray, Lord God, that you would be with them, that you would bless them. Lord, we pray, Father, just that your blessings would follow this couple. And we pray, oh God, that you would be honored through their union all the days of their life together. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, I'm going to ask for all of us if we would now stand for the benediction. Jay here, and all who trust in God, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord cause his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. And may the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Inasmuch as you, Jared Colbert, and you, Zakira Adams, have given yourselves to each other in a covenant before God and these witnesses, I now pronounce you husband and wife. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Alright, so I don't know if you all know this, but Jay and Kira have never actually had a real kiss. That was one way they said to honor the Lord in their dating. So. You may now share your first kiss together.
Thank you for all the people here, and we thank you for this time to share with each other. We ask you to bless this food and nourish our bodies, and give us the moves on the dance floor.
We all mine.
Not to get hurt. In Jesus' name.